you can set up targeted Facebook ads to promote your products and services and start chatbot conversations with users in Facebook Messenger who interact with your ads. You can leverage ads to strengthen your brand image, attract new customers, and keep in touch with them. In this video, you'll learn how to create a Facebook ad campaign, define your audience, add the copy itself, and choose a message template users will see when starting a conversation with you on Facebook Messenger. To begin creating your own advertising campaign with a linked chatbot, you need to have a Facebook business page with administrator rights. You'll run advertising campaigns on behalf of this business page and connect your Facebook chatbot to it. In order to start, log in to Ads Manager. Click Create and select the engagement campaign objective. Enter the name of your advertising campaign so you can quickly find it. Click Continue. Specify your ad destination. Your ad destination determines where you want users to message you after they click on the ad button. Select Click to Message as your ad type and Facebook Messenger as your messaging app. Select the company Facebook page that's linked with your chatbot. Set an advertising budget. Select one of the two budget allocation options and specify the amount. Daily budget. The advertising algorithm will spend the amount you specify each day. Lifetime budget. The amount you specify will be spread over the campaign lifetime that you specify. Set a start and end date for your advertising campaign. Define your target audience. Set your target audience's location, age, gender, and interests, or select your existing audience. Select advertising placements. Ad placement specifies where and in which format to display your advertisement. We recommend choosing automatic placements at this stage. Next, add your ad content. Choose how your ads will be displayed: single image or video, or carousel. Add media files. Enter the body text of your ad campaign, enter a headline, and select a call to action. Don't forget to optimize the images you add. Pay special attention to the images you include in stories because they need to have the 9:16 aspect ratio. To upload a new image, click on the pencil icon. Next, you need to create a message template that will be displayed to a user after they click on your ad. To lead the user into a conversation with a chatbot, select the Start Conversations radio button and click Edit. Select the type of your greeting message: text only, text and image, or text and video. Enter the text of the greeting message and select the customer actions. There are several options here: FAQs, quick replies, and buttons. Let's go over each of them in more detail. Frequently asked questions. You can add multiple questions, each of which can be up to 80 characters long. When the user clicks on the question, it will trigger the start of a specific chatbot flow. Quick replies. Add multiple replies, each of which can be up to 80 characters long, and select the Connect Your Chatbot option from the drop-down list below. When the user clicks on the quick reply, it will trigger the start of a specific chatbot flow. Buttons. Enter your button text that is up to 20 characters long and choose an action: go to the site or launch a chatbot. To continue the conversation in your chatbot, select Send a Post Back. To lead to your site, select Open a Website and paste the link. Please note that to launch a chatbot flow, your FAQs, quick replies, or button names must contain the keywords set as triggers that launch the desired flow in your chatbot. Click Save and Finish. Then click Publish to launch the ad campaign. When users see your ad based on the chosen placement and click on it, they will see the ad content. Then they will click Send Message, which will trigger a specific chatbot flow.